Hi, I'm Tennis Wick, Director of Permit Sonoma. Welcome to our YouTube channel. It's designed to help our customers navigate our services. This video, Keep Our Water Clean, Prevent Construction Site Storm Water Pollution, presents the best practices for managing construction sites to control erosion and prevent polluting runoff.
Water is life. Keep our water clean and wildlife safe. Control erosion and sediment loss at construction sites. Poor construction site maintenance can create erosion and polluted runoff that gets into our waterways. This is an example of no slope stabilization. Here we see poor site stabilization with sediment running into the street. This fiber roll placement has failed and we see sediment leaving the site. This silt fence has failed and silt is running off. What can you do? Make a plan for your construction site. A good plan requires that you preserve existing vegetation, divert runoff around exposed soil, cover bare soil as soon as possible with seed or mulch. Use barriers to trap soil. Install sediment traps and settling basins. Preserve vegetation near all waterways. Run tractors up and down the hill, not side to side, as a tread creates tracks that can slow water or direct it downhill.
For more information on current stormwater requirements, go to sonomacountystormwater.org.
Keep our water safe and clean.